Kamali. Today's Easter.
Thank you. is about the resurrection of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, isn't it? Because Jesus, he died for our sins on the cross.
Yeah, and he died so some people killed him because they didn't like him.
That's right, they didn't like
and
him.
And they also, God died for us.
Mm-hmm.
And then he went crawling back. And then after he ran off.
He ran off.
Yeah, I don't remember his name. He's bad. He was even dead.
Really?
Yeah. I think his name was like Julius.
Judas.
Yeah. And
Judas
was about to flip.
Fair to say that Jesus Christ he's our Lord and Savior.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he also forgives people.
He does. So that's why we have to forgive people as well, don't we? If someone does something to you that hurts your feelings.
Yeah. And mommy said a rude thing to a lady outside this morning.
That's right. I think I didn't say it to the lady. I said it about the dog. I said the dog was ugly. And then you said it's not nice. We have to say good things.
And what you said, a girl?
No, it was a lady that was she had a dog with her and the dog looked like a fox. So I said the dog's very ugly. And then you said no, mummy, you shouldn't say that. So maybe that was wrong of me.
My mom said that she saw a dog like a fox and she called her ugly.
Yeah, I shouldn't have said that. That was really bad. Maybe I hurt the dog's feelings. Isn't it? So I'm sorry. I have to ask for Jesus and God to forgive me. But just to wrap up quickly, everyone, we have to remember that Easter is about the resurrection of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And then also, we have to remember that Jesus died for our sins. So it's really easy
and
for us.
God, let mommy
Easter forgive. Eat your chocolates. Enjoy your chocolate and remember to forgive one another as you would expect others to forgive you.
Bye.
Say bye.